My beloved Phoebe died on April 18th, 2008, and she was cremated on April 22nd, 2008. This is the box that my daughter made for her, and it contains her ashes. It's in this box here. I'll miss her greatly. And this was part of her last meal. And here are some feathers that I took off of her body the moment that she died. This is a toy that was in her cage. I just put it in there for her to munch on. And here are some more feathers. And this was her mirror. I'll miss her greatly. I love this bird a lot. Rest in peace, Phoebe Shoner. Bye.